Hey, look, there's no line at the Ferris wheel. So tell me something I don't know about you, Erwin. What are your hopes and dreams? Take me on a tour of your psyche.
Geez, I don't know. I guess I'm just your average guy, I guess.
Right, but if you had to expand for the 2 minutes that were on the ride?
Right.
What are your parents like?
Wait.
Let's see if I can guess. I want to see what I'm psychic.
Okay, here it is.
Your mom gets on you about your grades and practicing your instrument. She makes a great egg sandwich after years of owning a small restaurant downtown. Your dad, quiet, gruff, never really says, I love you. But with his stoic presence, you know he cares. I'm really hoping none of that was racist, but now I'm thinking all of it was.
No, not racist at all. No, you're good. Yeah.
Whoa, oh my god.
I'm sorry. Was that bad timing? Because I thought it was good timing because you're on a Ferris wheel and you're upset. Okay. I'm just trying to comfort you.
That was weird.
We should probably get off.
We should get off.
Yeah, that was...
Hey, excuse me. Can we be let off?
Erwin.
Can we stop the fucking ride? Can we just stop it?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to raise my voice.
Oh my god, Erwin.